coming up on 1 hour and 30 minutes into today's spacewalk, which began at 6:56 a.m. Central Time. You can see the Canada Arm 2 moving slightly, taking Victor Glover to the next work site. The next task for Glover and Hopkins will be to remove and replace a camera group on the starboard truss. The new HD camera being installed will replace the pink-hued camera you might be familiar with, whose color wheel has failed and may be available for public views in future broadcasts.